Exactly my point. I did walk down here with them and everything, and I called her. I'm like, where you at? She's like, oh, I'm not gonna fight you, but I said we're gonna fight you. I'm like, okay, what you trying to do? I'm like, actually, you want me to fight your cousin, but I'm gonna fight you. Like, I'm not gonna stop. I'm not gonna stop fighting this. Like, if that's why I'm not gonna fight you. Son, mind you, she told me about some. But then, like the next 2 days, when I asked Jarnay, she's like, oh, what happened with you and Ezra? Acting like she knew what you were doing. Like, I know you know what's going on, so I'm trying to act like you're my friend. No, but they think that being pretty is very mean. So, go ahead and be petty, and I actually
I don't know if I'm a society, so I'm Request by the lady down!
Yeah, she was.
That's true.
She said, how would you spend all of my